Oklahoma City firefighters spring into action to save a horse this afternoon. Firefighters say it got stuck in quicksand near Northeast 36 and Sooner. Crews had to use a sky life acquired from the nearby dump to save the animal. The horse was not injured.